Anyway, we will just leave that midnight shooting, you know, just leave it. Alright, let's go ahead and... That's why we have the Hollywood police station. Alright. Okay, now we can make our way. So, looks like a Courtney Sheldon is wanting to fess up a little bit for his involvement with the morphine. And if you guys did not know before, you
this
will
is a
recognize
nightmare.
Courtney Sheldon. If you don't recognize by the name already, you will recognize by the face. What just happened? You'll recognize him by the face. So,
open your eyes.
No, I refuse. I actually enjoy driving blindfolded, like in SpongeBob. I can't drive without a blindfold on. Get here. Police station. Appearing trees out of nowhere.
Roy, in my office if you please.
Oh. I'm working a major case. I'm not close, Cap. It's gonna have to wait.
Let Phelps do the interrogation.
Yes.
But Cap
is on KGR.
No buts. This is more important.
No buttoxes. I can do this by myself, you jerk. Alright, where's he at?
I'm trying to imagine you with a personality.
You're in interview too, Phelps. There's a quack in there with him.
There's a quack?
What gives? Beats me. Word came down from the chief. Said it was okay.
I think I know who it is. I think I know who the quack is. Where is...
I got this gadget whiz guy putting recording device...
Interview room 2. Where is it? Interview room 2.
I want to make homicide.
I didn't have an HGTV, man. Is this it? Yes, it is.
Is this your attorney?
No, detective. This is Dr. Harlan Fontaine.
Oh, connections!
He came down here to help me out.
How do you do, sir?
Don't talk to me, you weirdo!
From the Coolridge.
You can't prove that.
Let's see if I can try. And what is your relationship to Sheldon, sir? Tutor, mentor. Mr. Sheldon is a medical student of mine. He has a very bright future.
Oh,
well, he did before he got mixed up in all this.
Your buddies won't get to see your graduation.
Aww. That was harsh. Alright. Six Marines being targeted.
I would have asked Beckett or Majewski or Driscoll about their involvement, but that's difficult, considering they're all dead. That leaves you, Sheldon.
You can't blame their deaths on me, Phelps.
Yes, I can. I can't directly tie you, but I can blame him. I can do it.
You're training to be a doctor, Courtney. How do you justify all of these deaths? You're supposed to want to save people.
Before you get on your high horse, I saved my fair share in Peleliu and Okinawa. My conscience is clear. How do you sleep at night?
Ooh. Okay, well, I'm very good at that. Okay.
You were on the ship, Sheldon.
Yes, that's correct.
So you had opportunity.
But it doesn't mean that I was involved.
Dude, bro. Dude! I got the manifest right here! lie? Dude, he's like so straight-faced right now. What do I do? No!
Play out, Courtney. It's either gonna be you or Jack.
What's this got to do with Jack? Jack would never be involved in anything like this.
But you would. He has already denied any wrongdoing.
I did that
have
poorly.
Have you finished, Detective? I'm just getting started. You have an answer for everything, Courtney. Let's hope Jack does, because now I'm going after him. Is there anyone you're not prepared to sacrifice?
Jack is not in this. He's a good guy.
You or Jack, Courtney. I don't care who goes to jail. I just want the morphine off the street.
What are you offering, Cole?
Don't be ridiculous, son. This man is gambling.
What's your offer?
Doctor, good to see you.
I'm conducting an investigation.
Upstairs in my office now.
This man is about to confess.
As of now, You're suspended from duty, pending a fitness review.
What are you talking about?
What?
You heard the man, Phelps. Upstairs and face the music like the hero you were.
What? What? Uh-oh. Did we do a bad interrogation?
Phelps, you're one of my favorite sons. You've broken this old man's heart.
Sir, what is going on?
You're suspended, Phelps. And over your badge.
What, where does this come from?
What is going on here?
Your wife's attorney has pictures of you and the German. Compromising pictures, lad.
She's pressing charges. You'll be formally charged with adultery.
Uh-oh.
A criminal cannot serve as an LAPD officer, as I'm sure you're aware.
I don't understand.
How could you do it, lad? Your wife, your children, consorting with the enemy and a dope fiend at that. You're lucky the war is over. You'd be taken out and shot.
The department doesn't need this kind of publicity, Phelps. Hand over the gun, keep your head down until your board hearing. I forbid you to make any comments to the press.
This is no good.
What the hell were you thinking?
She had a nice rack. I mean, what? Oh, and he just takes it. He just takes it lying down. He doesn't even try. Well. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh, no. We're coming home, finally.
Marie, listen, Marie, I need to explain.
Ooh.
Please leave. You're upsetting the girls.
Let me see them, Marie. They're my daughters.
Go to her, Cole. You have done enough damage here. Do you want me to call the police?
I am the police.
Can't we at least talk?
What is there to talk about? Do you love her? Do you?
Nah, I don't really like her.
What were you thinking? What about our children? Can you imagine what this has been like for them? Go away, Cole. My father has hired an attorney, and you will be hearing from him.
I'd like to explain, Maria. To tell you what I've been going through.
What you've been going through. I have had reporters camped out on the front lawn all morning.
Uh-oh.
I can't stand it, Cole.
Ooh. I guess home life was pretty tough anyway. I really wish in this game they would have given a lot more backstory on his personal life, you know? Nice. I just wish they would have given a little bit more backstory in his home life. It kind of would have made a bigger impact to me, this whole situation. But still, it's pretty, retarded. What is he doing going back to her? Oh my god. Are you stupid? Yes, I think you are. Oh boy. Why? Are you for cereals right now? Cole Phelps. You're the bigger moron that I've ever... Now, that was the end of Vice Desk, by the way. Jeez, how much damage? Alright. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I got demoted. Anyway, that's the end of Vice Desk. And we enter our last chapter. Hey, I'm the gas man. Well, no hero is perfect after all. Oh, what are you doing? I don't think that goes in that way. Oh, whatever. You're the repairman, not me. Oh, and there was insta-heat. Oh, we saw a few billboards for that. It's kind of cool how they kind of like integrate like the billboards with things that you see and la la la. Oh, now we're in here.
Okay,
with
everyone.
The chumps.
Keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today.
Do it, pork in that German whore, Phelps!
Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps!
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it, Tilden?
Yeah, sure.
Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners.
Biggs!
You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine.
So Biggs is our new partner.
Ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Now get out of here. Both of you.
Well, all right.
Get out!
Fine! I just said okay! Good night! Jeez.
I couldn't bust in there and
man, if I could teabag in this
evidence.
Game, I would. All right. Well, anyway, I just gave you guys a little bit of a teaser. The next desk is arson. Not as cool as advice. We were on top of the world, but with a cruddy partner. Now we have a new partner. Will he be better than Roy Earl? Will he be just as bad? Will he live up to the wonderful Bukowski? Or Galloway. He was wonderful, too. I liked them both. Find out next time on Let's Play L.A. Noire. Oh my goodness, it's good to be back! Bye, guys!